This is a quick tutorial on how to clean boats during COVID. So the first thing you do after you get the boat off the water is you have to wash it down. Pay close attention to the points where the bolts go in through the body and the oar locks to make sure you get rid of any salt that might be there. Next thing we do is soap it down. This is the time when if there's grime from the lake on the boat, you can get it with the sponge. Touch points for the oar lock. After you've done the one side, flip it. Do the top. Making sure you get the nuts that hold the foot stretches in place, the touch points on the seat, touch points on the sides of the boat, and make sure that you get your tracks clean. Okay, after that we wash it down. Roll it again. There's still a little soap on it, so I'll get that. Then we wipe it down. Any residue that's left on the boat after washing it, if there is any, will come off with the towel. do the inside of the boat, make sure you get your fingers into the tracks with the towel, really making sure that you get any residue, any grit out of the tracks. It'll make a smoother row for the next person. Okay, and the final thing is we get sanitizer. Use this sanitizer or you can use a Clorox wipe. The important thing is to just spray the points of contact with the boat for the next person. Okay, and that's it. Then you put the boat away. Thank you.